We're also getting response from our Indiana Senate candidates on the situation.
Indiana Senator Joe Donnelly says he would not vote for Kavanaugh without an FBI investigation. His Republican challenger, Mike Braun, slammed him for siding with other Democrats.
For the second time this week, burglars have robbed people at gunpoint in their own home.